make us some fajitas. Again, yeah, I like them. So we're going to make them. First, we're going to make us a avocado salsa. And this is the ingredients. Cilantro, avocados, tomato, lime, and onion. We're going to also do a Mexican corn on a cob with fajitas and a cilantro lime rice. So pay attention, boy. I got some white corn down here and we're gonna shuck if I can get the non-union wrappers off of it. See, white golden corn. How about that? Pretty, huh? See there, boy? So we're going to get these shucked, and we're going to pre-ball them just a little bit. Alright. So I got an avocado peel down here, boy. And I got some lime. I'm going to put some lime on the avocado. You see, this one of them seedless limes. Ain't that amazing? I got some tomato, onion, pepper, and cilantro. We're gonna put these in here and let them get to know one another. We're also gonna put a little, what was that, pepper? Yeah, pepper. And some salt. Maybe a little more lime. Juiced. Kind of like Juiced Dan. Y'all remember him? I remember growing up watching Juiced Dan Wilson. How about that? Let's mix this all together. See down there, boy. Knock it around, bust it up, get it to know one another. And I'm gonna cover this tightly with some plastic wrap so air can't get in there. All right, and there you go. Avocado salsa. Salsa. You can eat it straight just like this. But you let it sit there and mind melt a little bit like the Vulcan mind melt. It tastes better, yeah, boy. All right, boy. Let's go ahead and make this rice. And we're going to use some olive oil. You want to use bacon, do it. You want to use lard, do it. We're going to put some chopped up onion in that. And we're going to give this a little saute. Okay? Okay. Alright, boy. So I got some onion caramelizing down or sauteing down in this pan. Now I'm going to add a little bit of garlic. This is for that cilantro lime rice. And we're going to let this get aromatic according to the directions that I found. Come on, boy, get aromatic. And this pan back here, pan number B, that was me and Mrs. JB's first pot that we ever bought. And it's got, and it comes from Sears. It says Sears on the bottom of it. Imagine that. All right, now we're going to put the rice in here and give that a little sizzle. Going to saute that rice a little bit while JB drinks a pop. Now, toasted rice into that toasted rice. 2 cups of water. And 1 cup of rice with other stuff. We're going to give this a stir around, let it come to the boil, and cover it for 20 minutes, boy. Right. Hitting fajitas is all cooking up. So let's go ahead and flip them. Hey, looking pretty good. These are thin cut. Getting them all confused now. I'm confused too with the smoke all up in my eye. Just cook, boy. Come on. We in a damn hurry. Boy. Alright, for the Mexican corn, get you some butter, margarine, whatever you want to use. And butter you corn down. Alright, like that there. Make a big old mess. Get it all on your fingers so you can lick it off. Now I'll put some mayonnaise on the corn. Like you see me doing. Mayonnaise. Alright. And lick your fingers. And now I'll put some Parmigiano cheese on that corn. Now the recipe calls for cayenne pepper. But JB's diverticulitis is acting up. So I'm going to go ahead and put a little bit of paprika on it. Now, Mexican corn. Mexican, Hungarian, who gives a shit? Oh no, it looks like a Subaru convention out here. Here's one STI, here's another STI, here's some other kind of looking Subaru, and there's two more of these son of a bitches out here. There's a black one way out there that has a white one, and it looked like some kind of non-union Subaru convention around here. Because normally, this is a Chevrolet and Jeep driveway. Here's your Mr. Spark Plug. He's made out of a spark plug. Look like a little crawfish. Holding two little babies. Oh, why, Mr. Bill? How about that?